the 7th of November, 2023. António Costa, Portugal's Prime Minister, resigns unexpectedly. His resignation came shortly after prosecutors announced raids on government buildings as part of an investigation into corruption.